Okay, so imagine you're just chilling, and a meteor is about to fall on you, and you can't run. What will you do?